Good evening. Welcome back to my live music at home concerts. Once again, I'm going to start with a piece composed by Scott Joplin. This time, it is called Stop Time Rag. Stop time is a term that comes from early jazz, where it used to describe stop time. Literally, when the band plays for a while and then suddenly stops and then starts again. Sounds like this. That kind of thing. Also, this is the second piece by Scott Joplin that I have faced that has direct instructions to the piano player to stamp their foot on the ground, and it's marked all the way through the music as a stamp, stamp, stamp. Hopefully you'll hear it well. And I found out that although jazz musicians routinely count time using their feet, but when it's instructed and it becomes a featured instrument, it becomes interestingly challenging. And then we're going to play some jazz music. I hope you enjoy the Stop Time Rag. Thank you. quite a challenging ordeal. All right, let's play some jazz music. The first tune is by great Tooth Tielemans, who was a harmonica player. He was from Belgium or somewhere over there. And it's called Bluesette. It's a charming and wonderful, wonderful tune.
Thank you.
such a wonderful, hyper powerful tune. Early Autumn is the next tune that I'm playing, and that's gonna be a ballad, so it's gonna be a little bit more relaxed than the first two pieces that I've played. I hope you enjoy. Thank you. And I'm gonna play one more tune. This one is called If I Loved You, Wouldn't It Be Nice? Ah, whatever. I love you anyway. But I hope you enjoyed the Rodgers and Hammerstein's version of If I Loved You.
Thank you.
Fun. Thank you so much for listening. My name is Misha Stefanuk. I'm signing off for tonight, and I wish you well, and I hope to see you sometime soon.